I am happy to join with you today in what will go down in history as the greatest demonstration for freedom in the history of our nation.
No more. No more will we quake like irredeemably hopeless lilies swamped by the tide of mediocrity. Nor will we return to lay our bellies on this tomb of iniquity. Lo, amidst those sodded cracks sitting pretty on our coat of arms, and the blood sipping through the hem of our nation's flag, resides a sanctuary of affliction, the very one which was once our haven. No more. No more will there be middle grounds. We will not be enamored by false promises of a better tomorrow. For at the sound of the fiery trumpet, our jagged body shall stamp doggedly to the symphony of battle cries. And like good old palm wine tappers, we shall stagger away through this quicksand of corruption to the market square, where we will once again be given the chance to rewrite history, to rescue motherland. And today we declare as we vote, a nation bound in freedom, hope, and unity. For every child murdered in the north, our votes will we cast. For every father kidnapped in the east, our votes will we cast. For flesh and blood are not our only enemies. We battle vampires whose only food is our blood and oil. Our soldiers are bruised and battered. Yet, the cries of motherland has kept us unbroken and willing to fight to the death. On this rock we stand, a symbol of transformational leadership. The beacon of hope amidst oceans of doubt. A flicker of light in the tunnel of despair. The man we know, soft-spoken yet with the heart of a lion. Peter Obi. We grace the core of our nation bordered by the mangled bodies of our war victims. We must dare to move from the bottom back to the top. Move from consumption to production. Move from insecurity to security. Move from inferiority to superiority. We choose to heal our land from the wounds of calamity, to close the ageless gap between the oppressed and the oppressor. And today we declare as we vote, a nation bound in freedom, hope, and unity. On this rock we stand, looking to a symbol of transformational leadership, Peter Obi.
My sister, who are you voting for? Peter is the man now.
Now listen. Can you hear the screams that call liberty by her very name? Listen. The cherubim's chant, a revolution has come. For even in this blistering darkness, the light has come. Even in this wavering sadness, a new song dances on our lips. And today we declare as we vote, a nation bound in freedom, hope, and unity. On this rock we stand, looking to a symbol of transformational leadership. Peter Obi.
Exalted. Every hill and mountain shall be made low, the rough places will be made plain, and the crooked places will be made straight, and the glory of the Lord shall be revealed, and all flesh shall see it together.
As the ripples of freedom shatter the yoke of oppression, go into the streets and proclaim the good news to the poor, announce the liberty to the captives. Let the homeless know that change has come. From the hills of the north to the alluring plantations of the south to the glistening skylines of the east, the sound of redemption echoes through these walls. A halo dazzles on the horizon. Today we recall history written in the blood of the Ensa's youths. We rise from the ashes of intolerance to the embers of deliverance. We shatter the chains of injustice and embrace justice. We shun the glamour of tribalism and dance to the tune of unity. We embrace nationalism as the way, for redemption has become our true identity. No more. No more shall we stir the fire of hate. We arise as compatriots of a nation united by our cry for change. We march en masse to rid ourselves of this chaos. Okute. Upon this rock we rebuild our nation, and the gates of mediocrity shall not prevail. For we are obedient and useful. No, it is not a catchphrase, but a symbol of renewed hope for our fragile nation. A quest for deliverance from our collective woes. For no more shall we paint the canvas of incompetence. No more shall we be buried under the crust of corruption. And today we declare as we vote, a nation bound in freedom, hope, and unity. A nation stitched by the thread of competence. Together we rebuild a nation fit for the unborn generations. For true change has become our new identity. And liberty, our new name.